Prepare yourself. Prepare yourself.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. And as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Then you met me, and here we are.
And his opponent.
Win yourself. I deserve the credit. I got you. I'm good, but there's two of me. So I'm good twice. I'll tell you this much. You did make me break a sweat. Not bad.
You're bad.
Hey, thank you for this. I feel much better about myself.
Okay.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Guys, you got bamboozled. Yeah, I gotcha.
Okay.
I'm good. Good fight.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano. Drop down. He might have it. Is he done? How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Oh, my goodness. This hurts. Oh!
You've got to believe this one's over. He's on the defensive here. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in it.
Hooked up.
Delivering the shin breaker. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's looking at it. Boom!
Ho-ho-ho. He's looking good now, guys.
Oh, nasty impact.
That changes the entire...
Beautiful technique.
Here's his chance to...
He goes for the cover. He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
He just powered out there, Cole.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Here we go. Lightning fast reflexes. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Here it comes, he's got him.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Whoa!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
We've seen this before. You gotta believe this one's over.
Can he finish the job?
Oh, kick finds it.
Into the quick cover.
This one's not over yet.
He is not gonna go down without a fight, Michael.
He's lining him up.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, and a low blow.
We don't need that.
That could be a game changer.
The shoulders are down. Digging deep for a kick out.
Too soon.
He may very well have run out of gas.
It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
I don't know. I don't think he truly understood just how dangerous his opposition was heading into this match. Of course, he understands that now, but it might be too little too late.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
He's too quick for him there.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
When this guy's on, look out.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Boom! A knee right to the face!
He's looking a little off balance. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Impact. Nailed it.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault.
You might just have nothing left to give, guys.
He is hurt. Oh boy, he is rolling.
No, there's the reversal.
Going for it all here.
Is he done?
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
Ring rattling!
Going for the big one.
The final cut.
Perfectly executed.
What a comeback.
Three!
You got
there's the pin.
It's over. It's all over.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Okay.
I'm good.
And here's another glance at these superstars
good
in
fight.
Action.
Good fight. You got bamboozled.
Who could forget this?
Yeah, I gotcha.
He's getting
okay,
it done
I'm good,
here.
I'm good.
He ain't messing around.
You got bamboozled. Sometimes lose, sometimes you're me. Yeah. At least you didn't lose to the ring. I should have known that fighting me is preposterous, dumb. If I didn't have to kill you, I'd hire you. Just try it.
And this
hard.
Is how
this
he ended
a
it.
Lovely time. Okay. Oh boy, this was rough for you. Oh boy, this was rough for you.
Big singles win here, guys.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that
gotcha.
Amazing match.
Okay, I'm
wow.
Good, I'm good. Good fight. You got bamboozled.